you look like a little Keebler elf.
Oh, really? Yeah, and somewhere there's a Christmas tree missing its topper, but let's continue. No, you're telling me that. All right? Yeah, totally. I'm saying you're an angel. Yes, angel. Go
Princess
ahead.
Anna, with the help of Sven and Kristoff, they started to make the long haul journey to the North Mountains.
Yes.
They navigated through the dark woods where wolves attacked their sled.
Werewolves?
Just wolves.
They ended up losing Kristoff's newly lacquered sled in the process. It exploded,
yes.
And they had to continue on by foot.
Then they made it to a beautiful glen that was covered with beautiful icicles and snow. It was very romantic.
Okay, and then luckily for all of us, the real hero of the story finally shows up. It's Olaf!
Yes!
Yeah! The awesome talking snowman has entered the picture.
He likes warm hugs and summer.
A snowman who likes summer. How can you not love this guy?
I love this guy.
Why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. See what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The cold are both so intense, putting together it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. Hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
Make it to Elsa's ice castle on the North Mountain.
Elsa tells Anna to go away and she freezes her heart.
Accidentally.
When she learns of Arendelle's fate.
Oh, and then she sends Marshmallow after them.
That's a giant monster snowman who's 10 feet tall.
20.
30.
Kristoff and Anna almost died by jumping off of a cliff, but luckily the snow softens their fall.
We learned that Olaf has no skull and no bones.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Anna's hair starts to turn white, so Kristoff takes her to see the love expert.
Who are the trolls that try to marry Kristoff and Anna?
Even though Anna is still engaged to Hans of the Southern Isles.
Oh, she just met.
But it's okay, because everyone is a bit of a fixer-upper.
Yeah.
But it's too late. Anna is getting colder by the minute, and is probably sad.
Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Oh, so they race back to Arendelle to find Hans who can melt Anna's heart with a true love's kiss. See, true love.
Yeah, although Hans has a group of guys going up to the top of the North Mountain to capture Elsa.
Right,
not a cool move, dude.
Right, Kristoff got Anna to Hans, who leaned in to kiss Anna and saved the day when...
He laughs in her face! Ha!
Hans is the bad guy?
Yes, I told you he was bad news. Hans locks Anna in a cool room so she'll freeze to death. He then blames that on Elsa and sentences her to death, all so he can take over the kingdom.
Hans is the bad guy!
Figure it out!
No, Elsa, she escapes from her
yes.
prison, and she tries to run away across the fjord, but Hans is in hot pursuit while Olaf comes to Anna's rescue.
Anna that Kristoff, not Hans, is her true love.
Speaking of the pungent reindeer king, Kristoff races back across the fjord just as Elsa's storm reaches its fever pitch.
I don't think anyone had a fever in that blizzard.
Out on the frozen fjord, Anna runs while she shuffles to Kristoff as she starts to freeze. But she sees Hans about to kill her sister.
No.
She's standing there in the blizzard torn. Does she save herself or her sister? What do you do?
Olaf saves the day. Olaf stops Hans and kisses Anna. That's right, the talking snowman is the act of true love that can thaw a frozen heart, and they all live happily ever after.
laughter. Because some people are worth nothing for.
The end! Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you!
Oh, we did it!
That's
we
did it! Perfect.
Good night, huh?
Your Highness?
Hello again.
And Chris Christopherson?
It's Christoph.
Oh, he shortened it. That's
yeah.
Kind of nice.
No, wait, he didn't.
Oh, that's a little easier to pronounce it. Okay, what's going on?
It's getting cold in here.
This is cold. Well, hey, everyone! Who do you think that could be?
Story you told, though the ending felt strange.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
It was you who saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart. You're my sister, Elsa. I love you.
Oh, restraining order.
Wait, Elsa. Excuse me, the citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywoodland did an excellent job singing the anthems of Arendelle.
Yeah, it's almost like they'd heard all the songs before.
Oh, that's wonderful. And for knowing our history so well, I hereby declare you all honorary citizens of Arendelle.
Yay! Oh, come to the palace whenever you would like.
The gates are always open, and they will never close again. Yes. Thank you, Eric. And you, Arya, the royal historians of Arendelle. You did everything
for Eric. I'm happy to be of service.
Hey, you know, I think we might have time for one last song.
Oh, God!
Royal historians of Arendelle, if you please.
Exploring the Kingdom of Hollywoodland. Goodbye!
Bye!
Is he brought down on the snow cone?